People like to rock, some people like to roll, but moving and grooving, you're a shiny time.
Kelly.
And I'm Sally. We're your hostesses for Let's Have a Party.
And tonight we have a real special program just for you.
We're going on location with Let's Have a Party to celebrate Robert Shaw's 75th birthday party here at Smitty's Nightclub in Austin.
As you and I both know, Sally, there's been a lot of live music clubs open and closed in the past few years. In fact, a friend of mine quoted me that over 176 clubs have opened and closed the past 10 years. Here in Austin.
Well, I believe that, Kelly, but our guest tonight has outlived them all since the days they called them roadhouses, and by all appearances will outlive a bunch more, Mr. Robert Shaw, the king of the Texas Barrelhouse piano players.
Well, Sally, it sounds like we're really going to have a good show tonight, so let's sit back and get comfortable and watch Let's Have a Party with Robert Shaw.
I feel a toast coming on.
Wait, I have one. Here's to another good party
with music and friends.
Top, boogie woogie. I want all of y'all to dance just like I tell you. When I say hold yourself, I want all of y'all to stop. Don't move a bit. Now get ready and hold yourself. Talking about. I don't mind playing the blues when I'm getting drunk. Pine Top, he's sober now. I've been playing around here for the whole night through. He had a decent drink in about an hour or two. I need one good drink to make me warm inside. House catch a fire and ain't no water around. Throw the jug of whiskey out the window and let the shack burn down. This piano where Pine Top is, Blood Gunya. When I say hold yourself, I mean stop, don't move a bit. When I say shake that thing, I want all of y'all to mess around. Blues, y'all, now. Baby, what's the matter now?
Yeah.
nothing open. Can I go home with you? I've lost all my money. I'd lose all my women too.
Robert Shaw is having a wonderful time tonight on his 75th birthday, and I know I am.
You know, Kelly, it's amazing how young and easygoing and full of life he still is.
I know it. Right now, I'd like to introduce a friend of mine, a friend of yours, and a friend of the blues, Mr. Steve Dean.
Hello, everyone.
Who were some of his influences?
Well, back then, the piano tradition goes way back, even a little bit before the Houston era, probably back to New Orleans, but there was this man, Peg Leg Will, that played in the Houston area that was originally from New Orleans, and he was a contemporary of Jelly Roll Morton's and had moved into the Houston area, and he was the one that most people picked up on his style, which later became known as the Fast Western style, or they became known as the Santa Fe group, which the Santa Fe group means about the trains, the Santa Fe trains. They would travel the trains to other cities playing in juke joints, barrel houses, chalk houses, just out in the country, you know, just wherever anybody could make some illegal liquor and get together and throw a big party, and they'd sell it to help pay their rent or anything else they needed to do. Mm-hmm. And so he started listening to all these people like Peg Leg Will, and there was Cheyenne Holiday, and quite a few others there in the Houston area. And so he started listening to all these people, and pretty soon became one of the foremost piano players in that area. And before he knew it, he was hopping the trains, going to other areas. And in the early 30s, he made his way as far as Kansas City to play. And played.
Did you ever go down on the Mobile and the KC line? Ever go down on the Mobile and KC line? Just wanna ask you, did you see that girl of mine? She ain't good looking. She don't dress too fine. When she starts her loving, she always takes her time. Girl, that I'm in love. Someday I'm gonna get lucky, baby. Things is gonna be coming my way. Someday I'm gonna get lucky, baby. Things is gonna be coming my way. I'm gonna have money in my pocket, and I'm gonna can change clothes every day.
He moved here in about 1936, and he moved here and his first job, if you can call it that, was what they call the Lucky Lou policy wheel. And what that is just kind of a little numbers game where you collect a nickel, dime, quarter from everybody, and if the numbers turn out just right, you know, they win a big pot of money. And he got in a little scrape with the law, from what I understand. He decided he better go legal and start doing some things, so he decided to open up a food market. And before you know it, he had his own barbecue business in his food market. Things were going real well. I think at one time he had as many as 5 stores here in the Austin area. And of course, people came by for his legendary barbecue, but they also came by to hear him play piano in his own store. He played for the likes of even Lyndon Baines Johnson would go over there quite a bit in the 50s. Such a hard time in this world today.
told me. Papa told me to. Mama told me. Papa told me to. Don't let these Cadillac women make no flat tire out of you. I'm leaving you now, babe. Baby, baby, bye-bye. I'm leaving you now, babe.
The great thing about Robert Shaw is that he plays today the way he played 30 years ago. So it's like taking you back. I mean, if you could take a time machine back 30 years ago, you'd be hearing Robert Shaw playing the same way as he does today. He hasn't had to, you know, bend to any commercial demands or anything like that. And so his music is the same today as it was yesterday. Thank you.
Black-eyed Susan. Hi, I'm Ernie Skye. You know, it takes a lot to take a song idea and turn it into a successful recording career. Right here in Texas, we have all the components to do just that. If you're a professional involved in the entertainment industry in Texas and want to connect with a network of professionals all around the state, give us a call. We're the Texas Music Association in Austin. Music is our middle name.